So enemy team has all factions except UEF.
Mm-hmm.
So they can't make Ravagers.
Which is good.
Don't forget a lab or scout or some shit. If they just send the anchor like I do, it's very easy to shoot down and worthwhile. Actually, it's better to make the lab first, since the scout needs to wait anyway. Well, it doesn't really need to wait, but still.
I send a scout.
Mm-hmm. I'm making one as well. Let's see if they're sending a bomber. If they do, I will make an interceptor.
Okay, they have an NG and the SU.
Now just go around. And get in the space, this one.
But you told me to lead my lab there.
What?
I just understood that I have to move my lab and my scout there, like in the space.
You can go around the SU to do some damage.
Yeah. I will try.
The middle one is ecoing.
Okay.
Lol, this got bumping into this.
Yeah. Just saw it. Oh,
yeah,
RT.
That's the RT, so dodge the thing. Maybe you can get dead and kill the energy storage. Careful, RT shell coming in. Oh shit, I'm watching this too much.
It's funny. Okay, denied two RTs right now. Oh fuck, a tank.
Yeah,
a tank
well, of course.
Tank, tank, tank.
Don't tank. Touch the tank! Don't touch the tank!
No! Oh! Sad. This is really sad. Ah, yes.
Okay, make another land scout and see what's going on at the front.
You?
Right now, our scouts are our maxes, which is a bit retarded.
Okay. Yeah, I'm upgrading to T2 land at the moment.
Okay, well, you can make more than one factory, right?
Yeah.
Lol, this interceptor is still trying to catch my scout.
Oh, bombers incoming. 3 T1s. Attacking the power plant. Your interceptor is not moving? They don't really do any damage. Well, now they will kill Glob's energy generators.
Reclaim!
Yeah, I'm gonna place an flag there.
Eco-management is so trash. Yeah, the middle one is ecoing really hard. Purple one is behind on eco.
Yeah, okay.
Got any spare mass?
Yeah. Wait a second.
Thank you.
Well, my rocket launcher are shooting at them.
Oh, cool. Nice, nice.
They are literally doing nothing, what the fuck? Maybe they figured that I have tier 2 land. Oh wow, the ACU is there. Heh. Oh, there. Not sure if I want to try that.
Cruisers. So their one RT behind this would be nice for DPS. Of course, you need to go into shield to kill it.
Yeah.
And careful that you don't put your shield where it can be killed by their shit, right?
Like yeah. You're doing now.
Both BD and the ACU can just shoot that, shoot it now. Your shield, move it back.
Shield, ah, shoot, shoot, shield, ah.
They have Corsairs. So beware of the snipe.
He's still trying to build a base there. Well, I guess my next step is T3 mobility. Because I'm T3 land now.
Ah, I think his corsairs are going after my navy.
Probably. Do you have any energy?
Wait, you have no storage again?
Yeah, I forgot. I actually forgot.
This one guy is full eco. The center one, he can be going nuke, bro. I'm sending a tier 2 scout now.
Okay, that's not...
I have a tier 3 energy, so...
Pretty shitty. He's trying to make a fire base still there.
He doesn't have
any GMD
energy yet, yeah. You're behind an eco.
Yeah.
So it's gray. Yeah, they're ahead of us now. Which is derp. Yeah, it just started GC.
GC?
Yeah, it just started though.
Okay. What can I do against the GC? Are sniper bots any effective?
No. You can make some ravagers with this thing.
Okay.
Like put them maybe a bit behind the choke there. And don't put them in a line, like leave some space in between.
Yep. Oh, I see arty fire to us.
Okay, I'm scouting the front now. Where is the Anji with the...
I'm not sure, I think I will put them there somewhere, or... the shitty thing is that Arty can directly fire.
Yeah, it's not good to have them in range of the RT.
Yeah.
Just put them a bit further back out of range of the RT then.
I will. Should I create an anti-nuke or something like that and near of your quantum gate or something else? Something else? Where?
First, max your eco. I don't see a nuke at the moment.
Okay.
You could make your own GC, maybe. Yeah, that will kill their firebase.
Sounds like a good idea. Oh, for fuck's sake.
He's done. Okay, start the second GC.
Okay.
You know what, I'm going to move my cruisers to attack the firebase. It's a front.
Okay.
Might not be able to retreat. I also have a pile of gunships. So if this base is down, then not going to be good for him.
They're building even more artillery. Oh, he's making a monkey lord.
I'm going for the kill.
Okay.
Oh shit, there still is a flag.
Yeah. not lasting much longer.
Okay, we need to get the area control there.
Yeah.
Get the reclaim and stuff. And we need to look out for nukes.
See half done.
Cybern one might be going for the Mazer. Come on. But it's kind of stupid choice.
Yeah, he created a monkey lord. Well, yeah, my GC is done.
Okay, so we have good defense now.
Yeah, a really good one actually, just not against nukes. Nukes.
Yeah, might be good.
Do you have any anti-nuke?
No.
Alright.
Maybe make one. Do it in the back part and they have 2 GC. Somewhere, well, kind of in Gray's base.
In the firebase, there are also some Samwerfer, Sam launchers.
Oh, they're coming now.
They're coming now?
With 3 GCs.
3? Oh, okay.
Yeah, but I got 13 gunships. Just make more Ravager.
Yeah.
They know it's not going to work.
Yes.
Did you start the SMD?
I thought you start the SMD.
Wow.
Okay. Where should I build one?
I start one.
Okay.
That they're making a fourth one. Wait, how's this guy getting upgraded? Now they're coming with 4GC.
Oh, half done actually.
What's half done?
Anti-nuke.
Hmm?
Going pretty fast.
Their shit is coming in.
Okay.
Oh shit, my SAC is there.
Yeah, it was there.
Lol, they're AA. They're supporting AA, they forgot about it and is getting killed by the cruiser.
Okay, first aim. We'll be the first one.
Wow. Spider did maybe 1000 damage.
This mass incoming! This mass!
Yep. Oh, I know, the nuke launcher. Oh, that was close. Good, I put some extra shields.
Jesus fucking Christ. I have enough. Where the hell is their air? Did they kill all the air?
Yeah, they headed over our base to kill my gunships.
Wow. Well, I have an idea.
Strategic launch detected.
They do have two empties, actually.
Okay.
So annoyed we're not taking control of the center. Like, why not? We have navy, we have air.
Yeah.
Two sleeping land players. Jeez.
Do they have anything in their base?
Buildings.
And something against the Coloss?
Not really. Oh,
what? Oh, yeah, they have a chitty.
Yeah, but I have a fat boy. And we have a million bricks.
Okay.
TML, no.
GC is coming for your cruisers.
What?
Wow, sniper bots.
GC.
Yeah.
Okay, it's going to be RT time in a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Lol, they're making two more GCs.
Mm-hmm.
My plan here is to overload their nuke defense. I have two nuke subs.
Okay. I mean, we can try that.
I actually ran out of moss.
We have a big fat GC right there.
Yeah, I'm reclaiming it. Still out of moss. I got 450 reclaim income.
Okay.
Plus 370 normal income, and I'm still stalling.
Next GC is done. What the fuck? Strategic launch
detected. Wait, it's the first? Doesn't he miss?
Looks like.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh!
Ow!
Wait, that is not that... Oh, he's cyber or what's going on?
Yeah.
Wow, they didn't even kill the SMD. What the hell?
Well, let's try it again.
Yeah, I think at this rate we can just overload them with because we have three new building stuff. Commander under attack. A Mazer? Oh yeah, Mazer. I'm being sniped.
Mazer? What? What was that?
Telemazer. Yeah, but their SMD is going to die to my Arthur now. He's dead, kinda. That's not how you dodge.
So, can you explain again to me what he did?
What, who did?
So, Pix died. Because I didn't saw it.
Who died?
Pix. The guy who was with us.
I suppose that's the Cybern one that Telemazered?
Telemaser means that they teleport in the base, or?
Yeah, with the Maser upgrade.
With the SACU?
No, with their SU. You can
oh, really?
See my SU that the shield is on low HP. That's
wow.
Because if I didn't have a shield, I would be dead.
I bet.
See? Shield OP.
Mm.
That's also my... well, you can still kind of see it. There is a Rex of their 1PDs there, which I put there especially for this. And I also had some gunships nearby.
Yeah.
This was very predictable he would do this. And this is also why I started the second SMD, which is at your base, because that's something they could also do, like make a nuke and then snipe one of our SMD like that.
I didn't even know that. Oh, yeah. You said it was the main AC, okay.
Yeah, that's why normally you don't want to do that, because it's kind of suicidal in most cases. Especially on this map, it's very easy to defend against.
Yeah.
You can just put some ravagers in the center of the base and they can hit everything.
So, last game for today?
This one was my last one.
Okay, alright.